Hey guys, this is Developer Dude, and in the previous video we have designed this sidebar. So, but in this video we will write JavaScript code for this sidebar and also for that back this one. So let's get started. Firstly, let's finalize this sidebar because it's not only looking like an Amazon site. You can see this hovering effect and that icon. So let's finalize it. Open it. Now write .fa angle white color RGB 27, 27, 27. Okay. Now enter dot hidden content ULJ over. Then background color RGB 230 and 227 227. Okay, this is for hovering effect dot hidden content UL padding bottom 9 pixel. Okay, save it and let's check this out. Control R. So here it is. Now it's working. You can scroll down this, but you can see that when we open this, this area got darkened and this icon is showing here, and this area got darkened, but in this area is so bright and the icon is not showing. So for this we have to create another div down there, div with class name black. So okay, control save, and right here CSS code for this. So dot black position absolute, position absolute, and width 100%, height 100%, height 100%, background color is RGB 8 0 0 0 0.7. Okay, now save it. Wait, now save it and check this out here. Refresh. So here it is. It's a little bit darkened, but the height is not matching. So 7. Okay, so add the z index 100. Control save. And now it's done. Okay, it's done. But now it's still scrolling, but in this you can't scroll it. There is no scroll bar and you can't scroll down. But in this is happening. So we can do this with JavaScript. So let's start writing JavaScript code. So here is our JavaScript file. Now first we will write code for back to top button, which is in the footer. So write code for this. Write const back dot is equal to document dot query selector dot back top. Enter. Now back top dot add event listener, click, call a function window dot scroll. Window.scroll, where is that scroll? Scroll to top 0, and behavior is null. Control save. Let's check this out. Let's check out this button. Click on it. Okay, so it's working. Now write code for this section. Now open it. Now create a sidebar, first sidebar, so const sidebar equal to document dot query selector dot sidebar. Okay. Now copy and paste this, control V for cross, and class name is FTX mark cross and which class name change to black. This is for black. Yeah, and a side button. So create a side button for give it a class name. Second one, side button. Okay, enter. So your side button dot add event listener on click. A function will run and sidebar dot class list dot add active class, same as it is. Control C, write cross, control V, enter, write black, control V, and control C. So for this, we have to write CSS code, which here. So we have to write CSS code. Let's write the CSS codes. For black, do the width 0 and dot black dot active width 100%. Okay. Now for the and also the z index, nothing that is. Wait, remove this z index. Control F. Control V. Okay. Now sidebar dot active. For active sidebar, translate x to 0. Okay. Now get to the sidebar and change. Where is the sidebar? Okay. So the sidebar, change the transition we have already added. So it's translate x minus 390 pixels. Okay. Now control save and also add to the fax mark. Add a property display. And then now dot fax mark dot active display block. Control save. Now check out here. Refresh. Got hidden. Let's check this out. Okay, so it's working, but closing is not working. So let's create this again. Control C, Control V, change this to remove, Control C, Control V, Control save, and check this out. Click on it. It's not working. It's not working because didn't change the class name. Change this to cross. Okay, control save. Now check this out. Come on. So check this out. It's here. Now click on it. Gone. Come. Gone. But this is still scrolling. And in the next video, I will tell you that how to stop scrolling while this open. And in the next video, we will create this one section, this one section. And I will tell you the JavaScript of this and also stop scrolling. So let's meet in the next video and subscribe the channel.